fuck that fucking shit. Get in this motherfucking body bag, dude. Fucking slut. Yo. This is to the cokehead slut that went out with me. So this is how it ends. We skip friends. You cheating and use me as a hood rat as your defense. Then I skip amends. So I take revenge and kill you instead. I shoot you in the head 4 times like I said. You should have gone out with a kid from special ed. But no, you give me head. And I stop making bread. To show you mad love. You may take it for granted. I tried to chant it and I hated you for that. God damn it. Now your man is dead. He's in the river sinking while I'm thinking, did I kill him? Nah, fuck it, I'm drinking. He's probably suffocating and debating. Should he open his womb or to stop deflating? While I'm in my house mating and masturbating and ejaculating on a couple of your friend ladies calling me gummy, baby. Please save me. Those were your thoughts, right? You thought I'd fly like your friends like a kite when all I did was give your pussy a big bite. Our blunts light ignite, we both reached our heights. I give you more than love, I give you myself. You beg for help when I did nothing but dealt with your feelings you felt. And blame your dad for hitting you when you whipped yourself with the belt. Like you crazy bitch, what the fuck is wrong with you? Who taught you these things? Who made you look less of a human being? You cheated 5 times on the road and blame me for being the asshole. I bought you earrings and walked 22 miles for telling me I don't care, that I ain't fair. How dare you say shit that comes out of your ass? Like I kill people and harass when you kill me last. But look, I no longer shiver while you and Shrek are sinking in the river. You feel the water floating down your lungs, stomach, and your liver. Let's not forget about Denace, you deserve to die for everything you did, disrespecting and hitting your mother as a kid, for throwing fits, exposing Lily's tits, eating 50-year-old's pussy like Rits. Damn, you think you're hard? You think that's impressive? Ask me in my hood if I'm aggressive, possessive. I'll point you at this direction before you make that intersection. I need a mention. Why didn't you come when I sent you my address? Was your anger mixed with the madness? I thought you were the baddest, but you ain't. You mama's boy yelling prayers to the saint, praying I won't get you, writing in the paint. But now it's too late, bullet in your skull, and that's what I call it. What you call it? I took your pennies and your wallet. You thought you were a menace, but now you're deceased. But now you're dead, rest in peace. Well, you're in hell, so rest in piss. You tried bringing me down, but you missed. I wouldn't consider this a diss, but an ending. Now I gotta worry about how many demons is the devil sending. Wait, am I supposed to be brave? Hold up, let me stop pretending. Fuck it, I'm not descending, at most I'm levitating. Okay, there's no more hating. She was just a bitch I was dating. Damn, Lily, at the end you ended up with the hillbilly. Now you're both the hell burning in a cell. Oh well. And that's it. That's how it ends. That's how the story ended. What you think was gonna happen? What, you think I was gonna go depressed? Hell nah. You hurt yourself. You did it. I just ended it. And well, to me, you're dead. He's dead. So, life goes on. Shit, I need a blunt.